everybody. So we stopped in Tennessee. How was that trip so far, guys?
Good.
Yeah.
Kylie, we're going down to eat.
Kylie's not a much of a traveler, huh? It was too much, too long for you?
Yeah, we should have taken a plane.
We should have taken a plane. Yeah, and then I said, well, how you do on this road trip will determine if we go on any more. I said, how many more road trips do you want to go on? She said,
none.
So we're headed down to breakfast, and then we're going to be off to, where are we going now? Kentucky. Are y'all ready to get back in the car?
Yeah.
So we're driving down the road and there is a convertible with two people in it and it is cold outside. How cold is it? It's cold. And they have
53.
It's 53. Okay, it feels way colder. Like the wind is super, super bad.
48.
Anyways, it's cold. And they're driving, so we're going, I don't know, over the
speed limit. Yeah, almost 80.
So we're going 80, they gotta be going 90, 100. And like I said, the top is down and they have on beanies. Like the one person's in like an Eskimo jacket with her hood on. We're trying to catch them, but I don't think we're gonna be able to do it unless they slow down. So I'm gonna show you. And so this is the convertible. Guys,
turn left onto Ark Encounter Drive.
We made it.
Wait, hold on.
Ark Encounter.
Oh!
Oh, yep, it's time.
Waiting for a bus with the Ark Encounter. Show them your wristbands. So cool. We're gonna go see Noah's Ark. Here we go. Wow. This is so awesome, guys.
Thank you.
cool, huh?
Those right there?
Yeah.
Adults got the size of giraffes.
Whoa.
Guys are nocturnal, so they sleep a lot during the day. Their tummy alarms went off just a little bit ago, so they decided.
Stored for grains.
Enter the fairy tale Ark. He's trying to pet that one. There he goes.
Okay, you wanna go?
Nope. No, they won't. The goat's just chilling. He's so cute. Give him a hug. Aww. Yeah, now pet him.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
ready, buddy?
Yeah.